Come on, Scott, we gotta get out of the kill zone. Let's go.